Welcome back to a new topic. Let's investigate some facts. We are going to explore the smallest continent of the world, Australia. Identify the animals on the land of Australia. This wild dog is the continent's largest land predator. Unlike domestic dogs, it is known to bark less and howl more. What is it? It is Australian dingo. It is the largest bird in Australia. Although it cannot fly, its powerful legs enable it to run up to 50 km per hour. Name the bird. It is emu. It is a marsupial, found only in Tasmania. This carnivore is known for its terrifying screech and ferocious behavior. Name the marsupial. It's Tasmanian devil. This rabbit-like animal has a long muzzle and long ears. It uses its powerful forelimbs to dig burrows. Name the animal. It's greater bilby. This marsupial, which looks like a kangaroo, grows a mere 30 to 60 cm tall. Its coat is usually brighter than the kangaroo's, coming in 2 to 3 different colors. What is it? It's wallaby. This noisy bird belongs to the kingfisher family. It is known for its distinctive call, which sounds like human laughter. Name the bird. It's kookaburra. This egg-laying mammal has a flat snout and webbed feet. The male of the species is venomous. Name it. It is duck-billed platypus. It is a large bird widely found in the waters of Australia. Its enormous beak, measuring up to 49 cm, is the longest among the birds. What is it? It's Australian pelican. A bonus fact. Find out the name of the animal that was introduced to Australia in the 18th century from India, but has now become a pest because of its prolific breeding. What is the answer? It is European rabbit.